come and carry on. The only thing we have to fear is fear itself. Don't worry and be happy. Hello everyone. Today we're going to start with the second section, that is section B, writing and grammar. Marks allotted to this section is 30 marks. The section will begin with the third question, that is formal letter. Previous two questions would be from reading section, and then the third question beginning with a formal letter. Word limit is 150 to 200 words. Marks allotted 10 marks, format 1 mark, content 5 marks, expression 4 marks. So this is the marks allotment for formal letter. What is a letter? Letter is a form of written communication through a medium. Letters are of two types, formal letter and informal letter. Formal letter. A formal letter is one written in a formal and acrimonious language and follows a certain stipulated format. Such letters are written for official purpose to authorities, dignitaries, colleagues, seniors, and not to personal contacts. So you must know that formal letters are not being written to personal contacts but only in a professional way. Here, informal letter, when we write letter to a friend, relative or acquaintance. What is an acquaintance? Acquaintances are generally people who are known to us but are not very close, like friends or relatives. Okay, so here in your course you will be studying the formal letter, letter of complaints, letter to government officials, letter to the editor, letter of inquiry, letter of placing an order. So all these comes under formal letter. So this is the question third, formal letter, format.